done a lot of work on getting our quarry ready to produce the rock and the materials that we need. We've nearly stripped the 80 acres of that quarry. We got a crusher getting set up right now and calibrated so that we can ultimately produce the 63,000 tons per day from the quarry and turn that into the largest mining operation in the state of Colorado.
It all starts at the quarry and then the material processing. They're the two most important factors in building a successful project. We've got a good jump on the quarry development. We are about 75% complete with stripping of the overburden of the quarry. So we're starting to get into the main source of the granite materials. Now we're down to the good competent rock, so we're able to haul material to the dam. Once we are under construction, we will have to dump a 100-ton load every 2 minutes to maintain the schedule at the main dam. We're standing on our laydown 4. It's gonna house the crushing operation. Once we have aggregate produced, we will turn that rock over to Wallow, our subcontractor that will be doing the mix designs for the asphalt core.
Chimney Hollow is going to be the second and by far the tallest asphalt core dam built in the United States. To make sure we get this thing done right, we're bringing in Wallow, who's based out of Switzerland. And these guys have built asphalt core dams all over the world. And they're here now assembling the asphalt plant.
We will haul 2 foot minus size rocks to both the crushing operation for feed to the crusher and to the main dam. Around 11 million cubic yards are what we'll be producing. We'll have 40 ton haul trucks, which are most popular around the country. You see them everywhere. And then we also have the 100 ton haul trucks that we'll be utilizing.